Alright, I can't take credit for this, but I seen it on YouTube. I didn't think it worked. But it does. Sure beats fighting them. But you gotta watch the boys. Anybody knows getting these out of the ground without a tractor or a puller, not easy. That's how it's done. Easy as pie. The same thing you put them in with, you can take them out with. Just flip it over with the little tooth on there. Pull back, push it back, put it down again, pull it back.